Okay, alright. Here we go, folks. This time we're going to look at my park at night. So you can see the lighting. Also, so I can show off my new building that I made. It's this movie theater. I used some small walls to represent seats. There's the projection booth up there. Fix the walls in the blue coaster, as we saw, and I also fixed the path so it's more of a gentle slope down instead of a huge angle down. I think it looks better this way than the way it was before. Back in. I love the way the lighting looks in this game at night. That's why I decided that in the second video I would show nighttime instead of day, because we already seen what it looked like in the day in the first video. Also added some more walls to the rides to basically separate them from one another, because before they were just exposed. Now there's like little walls around all the rides. Mostly, the buildings were to disguise the fact that all the queue entrances look the same. This is why it's good to hide them. Fix the entrance to this coaster to have a gentle slope going up. These flings at night. Oops. I noticed one of the balconies is not lined up perfectly. Oh wow. I tried my best to get everything lined up as best as I could. course, I don't know what the other side of Flynn's looks like, so I kind of just left it blank and put a little security entrance and a AC heating unit on the back. Before, I didn't have anything around these planes, so I made like a little city, you know, since there's a building there in the middle of it. But as you can see, like I said, I added like little low-level walls to the back of these lines. Separate them from one another. Let's ride the coaster. The other coaster, the blue one. Let's find a better seat. There we go. Right up front. And the sun's about to come up. But we saw most of the park at night. At least. Just didn't get to ride the coaster at night. That's okay. It happens. This one isn't as tall as the other one. There's a lot less height and twists and turns. So it's kind of a shorter ride. Thank you. getting it past the next couple of hills after this one. I added chain lifts so we could make it over these last few hills, as I wasn't sure what else to do. If I could just delete the track and replace it with straight, or just a flat, straight part, that would probably fix the problem of it making over these last few hills. But that's life. I know earlier I wanted to do to show the park at night. I would have started the recording at sunset instead of waiting until it was actually dark, because nighttime actually lasts a little bit longer on this game than what you saw. Like I said, I waited until it was well into the night before starting the recording. Otherwise, we'd be writing this at night. Of course, as long as this ride is, it probably would have gone transition for night into day anyways. That's okay. At least we got to see most of the park at night. At least the main part of it. So, you know, not a big loss. And here we go into the station, and then I'll stop the recording because it's almost... Actually, we'll watch these people exit. Unless those are the ones getting on. No, I think those are the ones getting on. The ones that exit had already exited. Where are they? I know there was people on the ride. Oh, there they are. Ah. There's all the people who rode the coaster with us.